Look what I have here. The Huawei Watch Fit. A fitness tracker or fitness band that looks a hell lot of like a smartwatch with somehow a stretched Apple Watch design. So let's unpack this here. And here you can see the watch itself. You can see that the box has a kind of exaggerating big look of the watch. You can see it is a lot smaller in reality. Let's unpack this here. So this is the watch itself. And we get some documentations here as well. Let me try to get it out of the box. Oh, it's not so easy to get it out. Maybe I'm not supposed to get it out of the box. Here we have a quick start guide, a warranty, of course, and some other information, warranty card. And on the other side, we have the power plug, so power cable with a special connector. So as you can see it here, it has a pin connector. So it uses a special pin connector to connect to the device. And this should be... Is there a power adapter? No, that's it. That's basically it. And what we can find on the package itself is some information, some more information about the watch itself. As you can see here, it is a 1.64 inch AMOLED display with long battery life, 12 animated fitness courses, 96 workout modes, that's a lot, scientific workout guidance, full health monitoring, built-in GPS, and 5 atmospheres of water resistance, which should allow you to use it for, not really for swimming, I would say. Maybe a little bit light swimming, but not diving, definitely. So that's it. And here the booklets. Is there something else in there? It's a bit of a thick end, but there's nothing else in there. Just a bit thicker here on the side. So, now to the watch itself. Let's get it off here. And out of here. So 1.64 inch display, and it has some foil on top of it, of course, protection foil that I want to get rid of. There we go. So now you can see the watch itself. AMOLED, of course, the screen. We have a button here. We have an opening here. It looks like it has the option to be used as microphone or as a sound speaker. I don't know. We have the band here, which really kind of reminds me of a normal resin band that you also have on the other Huawei watches, just like here on my Honor Watch Magic. So this has a different pattern, as you can see. And yeah, that's the watch itself. And there are sensors on the bottom. And let's just open it up and see how it will look like on my wrist. Get rid of my Honor Watch Magic and put it on. The keeper here has a nice option. It has a little feet there sticking out that can be put in one of the holes here of the leash, and then it will not move around, which is nice. Watch is surprisingly small and light. It's lighter even than the Honor Watch Magic, and yeah, it has a lot of a bigger, a whole lot of a bigger screen than the Honor Watch Magic, but feels lighter and not so heavy and not so bulky as it might look like. Very interesting device, so I will turn it on now. Hopefully there's some juice, yeah. So the Huawei logo lights up and it starts asking me the language that I want to choose. Let me just choose English here. And it tells me what to do to pair the device. So I have to download the Huawei Health app on my phone and then add this device, Huawei Fit 849. So this is what I will do now. Can also go here and change the language again, reset the watch, or go into about to see more about this watch. So I will try to use this watch now, pair it together with my phone, and will of course give you a very exclusive and very elaborated review about this watch and all its functions in a later video. If you have questions, you can ask them in the comment sections to the Huawei Watch Fit. And that's everything for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Until the next time. Bye.